Here's a picture of the rack itself. You can see my garage door has some hurricane strength adeners there. But essentially, this is the rack. It goes here. There's a wedge that goes behind and it clamps on. So it just wedges onto this small piece of your door and then provides a really nice storage solution for your fishing poles. So I installed it. I put the garage up and down a couple times and everything's working really well.